Okay, we got the model. Okay, back to the game. I have no audio for the game. What is going on there? Should have audio. I do not want to test turning up the volume on this right now. Let me just close the game and reopen it. Hopefully, that'll fix the audio. Because I would hate to just go and start it up. So I apparently end up holding up Ember now. Ember's held up with something, so just gonna go solo for right now until he's ready. But power wash him, yay. I don't want to go into special stuff yet. Career, bonus jobs, we'll clean the gnome fountain. Please have audio this time. Unless, is it possible that it is muted elsewhere? Volume mixer. No, power wash system should be fine. Options. Audio. Say we. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. There's volume. Granted, sounds like it's really low for you guys. Well, it looks like it's really low for you guys, so I'm just all over here. Hold on. Options, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Okay, I think that should be fine for you guys then. Now then. Oh no. Wrong button. Oh. No, there's a way I can cycle to them without having to actually equip these, but oh well. Okay, E again. But how are you guys doing? No, I'm found for obvious reasons, but what do you think it's made out of? Some kind of marble, then we can potentially repurpose it into a new park keeper's lodge. This. Right, what does shift do? Okay, I can. Okay, see, that has clearly been a while because it's giving me a tutorial on how to play. That's what I was looking for. Aim mode. See, I didn't know this was a thing when I played initially. This would have been really nice to have when I first played this game. But, yeah, so this is just gonna be a nice, chill stream. I need to put on Discord that I've gone live. That's kind of important. There. Let me move that there. I'm moving windows around right now. Move. I can stop doing that shit, windows. Okay, there we go. I can kind of see the information I want to see. All right, back to it, back to cleaning. Okay. Yeah, day at work wasn't too bad. It was pretty chill. I just had hours I needed to make up. But other than that, it wasn't too bad. There we go, it's R for rotate. Makes sense. His undercarriage. There we go. One gnome done. I forgot that you can just right click and I'll auto spray, which is nice. Okay. Okay, cool. This is gonna be a nice chill stream. And it should be. Okay. Trying to get in that sweet spot and it just ain't happening. See, the virtues of marble are that it doesn't really absorb heat or moisture. I don't think that's true. Because we're in marble, currently Earl and I are holed up in a creosote shack, and boy, does it get hot in the summer months, cold in the winter. Because we're in that marble is extremely susceptible to water. Which is why I don't see marble tombstones that are old. You see concrete ones that are old, but not marble ones. Got that part, and I've cleaned the rest of the floor. That in part. All of that. Yay. Am I able to shop in here? Liquid. I don't know why I got clean liquid. It does like nothing. This thing is still so dirty. 6 months in, I'm struggling to find the motivation to come to work. Understandable. But I know it's going to a brand new deluxe marble keeper's lodge, possibly even the finest inside Detergento. Well, I mean, even then, I'd still be hard pressed to come into work. Work sucks. Text message, sorry. Get that. I get to aim downwards and it's like keeps not wanting to. Which is stop it. Please ignore the fact that I've been using the long extension, which I've been using the short one. Right. I mean, the raised pool lip. Okay. Now we get. Okay. That's something from this. Just gotta get lower down here. Okay, he's broken up into quarters. Good to know. Or maybe fits or whatever. They're just broken up into sections. So. Might as well get at them while I'm also doing the floor. Let me go ahead and buy some more cleaner. Because you know what, might as fucking well. What did I buy? Didn't I just buy stone cleaner? Sure, bought one. Well, let me use it. Okay. Well, fine then. I don't want to use it anyways. I couldn't help noticing the fountain seems covered in an illustrious variety of moss, lichen, and algae. Two of my favorite things to find on a wall. Naturally, moss sits on the throne, lichen second, algae third, but I do still have time for algae. Earl does too. Sometimes I see him have a nibble as he passes the restrooms. Least favorite thing to find on the wall? Graffiti. There's some pretty hot takes there, bud. Casey, how's it going? Not letting you redeem points? Let me see if I can do it
You
for
have
you.
fucked up
Oh,
now!
there you go.
Now you
Oh.
fucked up! Now you
And you
fucked
got
up!
it.
Now you
How's
fucked
it going,
up!
you two?
Now you fucked up! Now you fucked up! Now you have fucked up!
Here, since you were doing it for a case, let me just refund those points for you. But how's it going? I'm 99% sure Ember fell asleep, which is understandable because it's like midnight over there. But how's it going? This floor. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ember fell asleep. I am doing well. I'm doing well. Pretty tired, actually. It doesn't help that I use rain sounds to fall asleep. This is just kind of like, hey, you want to go to sleep? Now's the perfect time. Ooh, making chili and drinking wine, living the life. Were y'all able to catch the end of Gary's stream? I had to dip out early. I dipped out, I think when I dipped out, he was about to change from demonologist to phasmophobia. Okay, I was just curious if anyone knew. That's what my question was gonna be, was did he have to start ordering a tree costume? Yeah, because when I left, he was, I think, exactly 50 away. And so I was like, he's still got like 2 hours left. I'm gonna be surprised if he doesn't get that 50. But there's no telling. I'm glad he had a good birthday, honestly. 'Cause I know what it's like to not enjoy your birthdays. For a good while, I hated my birthdays. And I hated, I just like, I didn't look forward to them. No, I haven't been drinking today. I was going to, actually. The plan was to get some beer on the way home. I had a grocery order set so that, like, when I got home, it would be, ready for pickup. And they didn't have the beer I wanted, but they wouldn't let me pick my substitute. It was just like, here's what we'll substitute it with. And the substitute that they had was something that's completely different flavor-wise. Like, I wanted a IPA, and they're like, would you like a strawberry flavored, like, lawnmower type drink? You know, that, like, you drink in the hot summer? I'm like, that's not at all similar to what I asked for. I'll just go without beer, thank you. I like strawberries, but I didn't want to pay for a six-pack of a flavor I'm not sure I'm gonna like. See, that's what I get is, oh, I like their, Juice Force more than their, Fruit Punch. Fruit Punch has the same issue that I do with the actual Fruit Punch. By, like, the third one, I'm just sick of Fruit Punch. Okay, and I think that's it. Biscuit for the biscuit. I mean, that's just crazy talk. There's still so much left of this fountain. My favorite kind of beers, I tend to prefer IPAs, hazy IPAs. But if you get me drinking, I have no preference. Yeah, I actually used to have a Voodoo Ranger cutout. Like Gary's Danny DeVito cardboard cutout. Because when I worked for Dr. Pepper, I was friends with the, I think it's Silver Eagle that does Budweiser and Voodoo Ranger in our area. But, they had a display for Voodoo Ranger, and they had a stand out of them. And when they were done with it, I asked the guy, like, so what are you going to do with it? And he's like, throw in the compactor. I'm like, I'll take it. He's like, sure. I'm like, it's trash. So, yeah, have it. And, I went and... The apartment I used to live in had a window facing these stairs that you had to walk up to get to my apartment. And so I placed him in that little window. So when people walked by, there's the Voodoo Ranger staring at him. Yeah, Target... Unless it was ours, like, as you know, Dr. Pepper's display. Yeah, they're like, nah, you can't keep it. Because, they had one of Bullseye. That's like, can I keep the Bullseye since they're throwing it away? And they're like, no, it has to be like... there's like a certain way it had to be disposed of. That they're like, yeah, we can't... We have to like document that as disposed of. And I was like, man, I want a Bullseye hanging out at my house. Nice. Okay, got that. got so much to this one. So, in the Power Wash Sim universe, there is a giant volcano that erupts like all the time and covers everything in dirt and ash. And then kids also love to graffiti. And so you're constantly having to clean everything because there's just an active volcano. there's got to be a ladder in this map, right? Ladder somewhere. Ah, there's a ladder. As a fan of chili, I would say yes. I'm gonna hate this map. I can already tell it. Say there's one heck of a fountain. Looks like the Keeper's Lodge idea is dead in the water. Oh well. Say, what do you think is square footage of this thing is once filled? The gnome's name? Probably Chomsky. Might be giving myself another idea here. They don't show you the fountain in use, but they show you a time lapse of you cleaning it. There's actually like very few things that actually show it in use. There's one level that has carousel on it, and the carousel you can see in use, but you have to put it into use in the level in order to clean it anyways. Yeah, the time lapse at the end is really satisfying. And now I'm getting excited. Okay, let me switch to Stubby. Oops, not. It doesn't make me have to pee, it makes me want to go to bed. Because I listen to water noises as I fall asleep. So, as soon as I started this game up, I was like, oh no, I really want to go to bed now. Not only was I up late last night, I woke up early this morning. And it's just like, oh, I'm already running on empty and stream just started. But now it's been going for about 3 hours. I can't take naps. If I take a nap, it just ruins my entire sleep schedule. And I'll be up even later at night. Like, naps have worked for me about, like, maybe 10 times in my entire life. Yeah. I'm always jealous of people who can just nap. Okay, there we go. So, I definitely missed something somewhere. Because it should be on the itemized list already of this is all you have left to do. Since it hasn't given me that, means I'm missing something. Let me, oops. I'm really nervous that's not giving me the itemized list. Because usually when you have, like, I think it's 5 things left, it gives you a little list of all that you have left. But at the same time, I'm at 99% cleaned. I don't know if it's just not showing me the list, or if they're really small things, that's going to be a pain to find. Because I cleaned 99% of it, and then missed a spot. I'm too good for the list. I like the list. As nice as the percentage meter is in the corner, that little list is always just so great for, like, all I gotta do is, like, this one thing left. Okay, and one more of these, and either I'll get the itemized list right after, or it'll be done. Outer wall cap, upper basin decoration, upper basin wall. Okay, so one of these walls isn't done. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Fine, fine. Okay. So it's this wall that's not done. One of these decorations isn't done. You're not done. Okay. An outer wall cap would be okay, one of these isn't done. There we go. Job done. Okay. Tablet. There we go. There's time lapse, baby. Okay. Oh. I think that's where I'm going to call stream just because I'm really fucking tired. But we got one done. Woo! And yeah, I'm just gonna assume Ember fell asleep, which is fair. Because I think she just started a new job. And yeah, it's just been a lot. Oh, Kathleen's going. I'll send y'all over there. I will see y'all tomorrow with what did I have scheduled? A game. It is. Well, let me get the raid queued. The game tomorrow is. Drumroll, please. Hold your horses. Meow Jiro. I completely forgot I scheduled that game. Yeah, we're going to be playing Meow Jiro, where you play a cat that's running a convenience store. Thanks again for coming out. And yeah, go ahead and say hi to Kathleen for me. I'm sorry, Casey. You're just going to have to remember to go to Kathleen. But I'll see y'all then.